What is up, people? This is Ron Kamlia, your sneaker guy. And guys, yes, today is a beautiful day because we have a beautiful unboxing. It is from Nike and it is a Nike blazer. This is the first time I am unboxing a Nike blazer on this channel, and you guys have seen it in the thumbnail. But yes, it is a very beautiful sneaker. It is great, like really great. I'm really excited to show you guys that. So yes, guys, let's not waste any of the time because I really want to show you guys what it is. And yes, let's not waste any of the time and let's start with the video. So yes guys, starting off with the unboxing, here is the package. It is from Myntra and it was delivered in 2 days, like really 2 days with this package. And sorry for that noise. And this is the condition of the box. It is great, Myntra, thank you for this. And yes, it is not sponsored by Myntra, by the way. So this is the box here. It is from Nike's Move to Zero campaign. If you guys don't know what it is their initiative to make sneakers from recycled things, that is recycled plastic, I believe. So yes, that is a great, great, great initiative by Nike. So yes, this is a beautiful box. You can see Move to Zero here and some different stuff written here. And bunch of things written here, this side, this is the size and all stuff. So yes, this is US 8.5, UK 7.5. I didn't got it in my size, so I got 7.5. Now let's start with the unboxing because I talked a lot, I guess. So here are the sneakers, and it feels incomplete when you don't get the extra paper, but yes, I understand that and I really like that. So yes, this is Nike Blazer Low 77 Toasty. So as I said, this is Nike Blazer Low 77 Toasty, and you guys must be thinking, what is Toasty? I don't know what it is. You can see the name here, Toasty, on the insole here, and that is the name, I believe, because there is no official name for this sneaker. So I believe that is the name, and this is a crazy sneaker, like really crazy. I really loved it. And in this video, we are going to talk about the sizing, the price, the materials, which is great. I really loved the materials they have used, and it is extremely light, like extremely light sneaker. So yes, we are going to talk about everything in this video. So stay tuned till the end. And if you like this kind of unboxing and stuff, please do subscribe this channel. We have recently crossed 4,000 subscribers. That is great. Thank you so much for that. So yes, we have recently crossed 4,000 subscribers. Please do subscribe this channel. We have to reach 5,000 subscribers very soon. So yes, thank you so much guys for that. So yes, now starting off with the review on them, because this is a beautiful sneaker. You can just see this. This looks very crazy. This swoosh, I really loved them. I don't know why. So starting off with the materials used on them, this is 20% of recycled materials used on this outsole. You can see some small grainy dots on the outsole. That is because of the recycled material they have used. And then coming to the upper of this sneaker, it is very crazy. They have used this soft canvas type material here on this lateral parts, this part here and this part here. Then coming to the sock liner, it is very furry. This is very beautiful. This is very soft. I really liked this. They have used some fur kind of material here, and that looks very great. Then coming to this Nike tab here, they have used some wool kind of material here, I believe. And on the swoosh, both the swoosh are made out of wool, and I don't know why they have used that, but it is wool there. And then coming to this eyelets here, this part, they have used suede here, and they also have used wool here. This white part, this will get dirty very fast, like really fast. But I'm just falling for the neutral colors they have used on this. The color palette is very beautiful. The color blocking is great, like very, very, very damn great. I really loved this. And the only hint of tangy orange, you can say, tangy, something like that, orange here. Great, beautiful. Like, I really loved this. Only hint of bright color is this orange, and all other part of this sneaker is very subtle. Like, they have used beige color here, then they have used olive green, dark green. I don't know how to explain that, but this is a very subtle olive green. So you can see this. I thought it will be a brown, but it is not. Then coming to the insole, it is not removable, but even the insole is furry. You can see this in that light fluorescent colorway with that toasty label there, and that looks very fantastic. And this will go great with any of the outfit you want to, because this neutral color, actually this is the winter sneaker you need to have in your collection. And talking about the sizing on them, this is UK 7.5. this fits me perfect. Not really perfect, but this fits me good. So you can go with your true to size on them, stick true to your size, and it will fit perfect to you. Talking about the comfort, Nike Blazers are not the most comfortable sneaker in the market, but yes, they are good. The comfort level on them is very similar to Converse. They are good, but not for all day long. And before you get bored, I just want to show you how good they look on feet. So yes, let's see a quick on feet of this sneaker. So I hope you guys have liked the on-feet shot, because I really loved them. They look great on feet, like really great, amazing you can say. They are gorgeous. I'm just not getting over them. They are very beautiful. And the most important part is the pricing on them. So yes, it is bit pricey, but not that expensive or something like that. This will cost you 6,149 rupees. That is 6,150 rupees. So not that expensive, but if you have a budget of 5,000 and you can spend some more, this is a very great sneaker to have. And people do think that recycled outsoles are not that good, but this looks very beautiful. You can see this. It doesn't even look like it is recycled, but I really love that texture on them. That makes this sneaker more beautiful. So I like that personally. You can check the description. I have linked them in the description if you want to check it out. So yes guys, that was it for this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time in the next video. Peace.